Let's get ready to rumble!
Dang, you scared me to death. Must be channel shout-out time. So I know you guys are wondering, what's this guy doing a shout-out video? Shouting out to channels on YouTube. Well, all these channels I watch, all these channels are good guys. They all have something great about them. They either catch a lot of fish, they either have great editing, they're funny, or they're a combination of all those. So you guys need to check these channels out. Hit them up with a sub if you like them. Put them in your playlist. Check out their videos. They do great work. Before we get to the shout outs, how about hitting that button for me? Hitting that notification bell. Be greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching. Okay, the first shout out I want to do is to Bass and Beer, Josh Sharp, down in Knoxville, Tennessee. Josh, I've watched his channel for a long time, watched him grow. He's getting bigger and bigger each day. He's got over 2,000 subscribers and 301 videos, looks like. Everything from smallmouth bass, largemouth bass. He's got a lot of tournament videos. Josh is a up-and-coming kayak tournament fisherman out of Knoxville, Tennessee. He is making a lot of noise down there right now. He has won a bunch in the last year. Club tournaments, 10 cat tournaments. He has won some big stuff. So Josh is doing well. We made plans to try to hook up last year. Didn't happen. Hopefully this spring we can hook up and make some things happen. Josh catches some big smallmouth. He helps me with not only some smallmouth stuff, also channel things, recommendations for me. And I appreciate it, Josh. You're doing well. Keep up the good work. You guys hit Bass and Beer up for a sub and watch his videos. He makes some good videos. The next channel I want to shout out is Rob Bassmaster. Rob has been with my channel from the get-go. He has watched my channel, subscribed to my channel. He comments on every video that I put out. He watches all the videos, as far as I know, that I put out. And I do the same for Rob. Rob lives up in Ohio. He fishes the Great Miami River up in Ohio. He has 546 subscribers, 66 videos. Rob has hiking. He catches a lot of big smallmouth. He does a lot of creek fishing, Allegheny River. He also does Great Miami River in Ohio. He has some trout fishing. He has challenges and fishing quests that he does to catch a certain number of species of fish every year, or maybe a species that he hasn't caught. Another thing that I really like about Rob's channel is he fishes a lot with his dad, and that really shows you what kind of a man Rob is and what kind of a guy Rob is. Rob is a real good guy. You need to sub to Rob's channel, watch his stuff. You will be blessed. Rob is not all about the fishing. A lot of times it is about the message on Rob's channel, and you will hear some good messages, and it is an awesome channel. Rob, I appreciate everything you've ever done for my channel. Appreciate your support. You are a great guy. So you guys hit up Rob Bassmaster. Hit him up for a sub, watch his videos. He is a good guy, great channel. Next channel I want to shout out is Fishing with Frisbee. This is Brad Frisbee's channel. He lives up in Kentucky. He fishes
primarily the Tug Fork River in Kentucky. He fishes some lakes up there. I think Paintsville Lake. He lives around Paintsville. Brad doesn't have a whole lot of water to fish up there just because of the location he lives in. But I met Brad through mutual friends that we have. I have two friends that live up in Kentucky that I fish with a couple, three times a year, Scott Howard and Scott Stewart, and met Brad through those guys. I've talked to Brad a lot on Messenger, primarily about YouTube channels, giving him some tips, and he's given me some tips, and we've sort of helped each other out. Brad's got 96 subscribers, 21 videos. A lot of his videos are on the Tug Fork River in Kentucky. You guys check him out. I think he fishes a lot with maybe his brother-in-law, Larry. I can't remember if it's his brother-in-law or, but I think his name's Larry. But you guys check out Fishing with Frisbee. Good channel to look at. Brad catches some big fish, does a good job editing videos, does a good job with a lot of good information on the videos. So you guys check him out. Next channel I want to shout out is Fishing Made Easy. Across their YouTube page, their banner says Fishing Made Easy the Hard Way. You can read their about section and they'll tell you what that's all about. I believe these guys' names are Justin and Josh. They live south of Atlanta, Georgia, on the Flint River, and they catch big shoal bass. That shoal bass is a bucket list fish for me and the guys I fish with. So in May, we're planning on making a trip down to their area and hopefully getting on some shoal bass if the water and weather cooperates. And then maybe later on in the year, they can come up here and I can put them on some smallmouth bass because they don't have an opportunity down there to catch many smallmouth. But you guys check them out. Fishing Made Easy. They have 192 subscribers, 39 videos. They throw a lot of swim baits. They throw a lot of Mike Buka baits, bull shads, for big shoal bass. They also have some catfishing videos, and they have some blooper reels. They also have some short videos. So you guys check them out. They are making this YouTube thing look easy. They are very, very comfortable on camera and they do a good job with their channel. So you guys hit them up. This next channel I want to shout out is Kai Plains Drifter. This guy's out in the Midwest. I've just come across his channel. It's a great channel. He's got 192 subscribers, 33 videos. This guy has some of the most ingenious intros to his videos. That's not the only reason I watch the videos, but the guy's funny. He has a great sense of humor. He does a lot of review videos. He has some DIY modification videos. He's got some videos on sea tugs. He also catches some big fish out in the Midwest. So you guys give him a look, check out his channel, Kai Plains Drifter. It's a great channel. You guys check him out. Last but not least, and you're only last because I'm just finding you, D-Puck Fishing and Outdoors. And I don't know how I missed this guy, but this is a great channel. This guy can edit like no other. You need to check out his latest season 3 preview video. It's an awesome video. He edits like no other on here. He's just it's a great channel, 782 subscribers, 102 videos. He's got videos on fire, hiking, fishing. It's a great channel. You guys need to check him out. Like I said, watch that season 3 intro video that he's made, preview video. It is awesome. The edits he's done, it's crazy. He's a great editor.
Hey guys, that's it for another video. Make sure you check out the channels that I shouted out. All those guys are good guys and they do a good job on their videos. Show them some love. Once again, thanks for watching. Hope to see you on the water.